Hey guys, welcome back to GuyverGamingTV and welcome back to Astro Engineers. So, when we get to last time, we had another truck built after this one. We got one bit of copper for the printer. That was about it, really. It wasn't a massively eventful day, but what we can do now. So awkward to bloody drive these things. Connect these two up. Bosh. Oh, I can do storage already. Well, they're all. Alright, let me think. Do I want? I thought it was storage for the things there, but it's not. It's for these. Now then. Do I want it there or do I want it? Well, doesn't matter if I put it there or not. I can just spin it around, can't I? Right. I've only got one. We need more. Where is my compound heaps? Over here, aren't they? I'll get our storage on and then I'll spin that trailer around. Store loads of stuff then. You gotta keep digging because some of these can go really low. Let's just knock off the music a sec. I know I always turn these down, but it doesn't do nothing. But that it. That is it. Right, let's start filling this back in again. I always fill them in just because I don't drive down them when it's, you know, I'm cruising around at a later date. Because if you don't, you'll end up flipping, killing yourself. Or getting your vehicle stuck and you don't want that. I was going to say, it seems a little higher than it should be, but. Super! Some more here. Enough for that. Let me think. I'll do the construction-y sort of work for that tunnel on the off screen to get all that sorted. These are ridiculous, aren't they? Look at that. Happy days. Right. I need to detach that and copy it from the other side because I want that to the back, really. Do. Hoifik, alright. Let's drag this thing on. Go on. Where do I want to go? What do you think? Well, I'll tell you what, we'll go and get a few more that way. A few more things to research. I'm not going to take it right in because I don't have the area to turn yet, but I'll try and just back it up a wee bit. I should do. So it'll roll down itself, but I don't have the turning area yet, but I'll sort that all out. Actually, I sorted all out. We've got that one there, yeah, haven't we? Right, we'll just bring that up to the top here. I usually have a storage area for them as well, which I will sort. So, let's see, there's barely one under this. Yeah, there we go. Take that out of there. Another one of those energy things. What else we got? What we got down here? That copper? Oh, we got some copper ore, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome, right. We need copper, so I'll take that. Oh, we need to stop putting more tethers down here, so I'm going to get lost otherwise. I'll leave that there, that energy thing. I'll get it later. The missus, sorry about that, guys. I really should put that on silent, but I keep forgetting. I'll get these up here and stuck onto the truck. So, on there, on there, on there, on there. Did I see a green slimy thing over there, so I'm going to go and nail that one on me. There, it'll have some underneath it and bait. I'll get gas by it if I don't watch myself. These keep turning the wrong bloody way around. That's one. There it is. Well, there's a lot of them around there. And I think there's aluminium over there as well. Happy day. We'll just cover them over. There we go, perfect. Move these over there. So I've got a whole lot of tethers on my back as well there, so. I'm not sure if I'm gonna roll on you can key you, so I'm not gonna. Not gonna get in the way of that. That would not be a good idea. Oh, load of stuff to do. Now, these are going to be a pain to research them all because I haven't got batteries in that built yet, so. I'm not going to do them all now because I'll take ages and ages and ages. Let me drop my phone down on silent. There we go. There's my headset dropping again. Come on. There we go, back on. So that's what your truck's used for, mainly. Transporting stuff. And also, as a lifeline, you can actually tether stuff from the lorry to yourself, which is really handy. And also, you can put eventually like cranes and winches and drill heads and all that sort of stuff on it as well. So you can do quite a lot with these later, which is pretty cool. That's all for them, isn't it? I'm done. What's that? Aluminium. Right, I need that making big time. Yeah. Right, they're all getting energy. These have a tendency of breaking, you see. So they don't get energy sent to them. They're working really slow. I need to. If I get the printer going, I can start building, like, wind turbines and solar panels, and you know, so I can get energy to these things a lot quicker and a lot easier. Oof, I thought there was a storm coming down with the clouds over there. It's just the sun going down. We're all right. No. All right. I tell you what, I'll cheat. I'll put my battery on there a second just to finish that off. All right. Solar panel is compound. I have two. Well, I'm there for now. Solar panel done. That's not gonna have enough energy to fill that, I don't think. But yep. Back on me you go. Right, I'll leave them there as is. Quick save. Listen, I'll take this stuff off. And we'll go for a wee adventure. We'll follow the rotation of the planet, I suppose, for now. We'll just go this way for a wee spin. I'm just going to walk this way because I popped, so. Oh, that was a hard stop. Tons of compound on this planet. Absolutely loads of them. Which, to be fair, I do need, but I'll get on the way back, maybe. For a wee look inside, shall we? I went to the tundra planet on another save and it was really, really hard to find stuff. Oop. Yeah, it's got potential for future exploration. Yeah, it's got a lot of ore down there. We're not good out yet though. We're not going on just yet. Whoever knows it's mountain over here, so we can see them out here. Plants. Detect that. We'll definitely have that. They're struggling, come on. Ooh, interesting looking. Okay, there's bits of a shuttle, but where is the rest of it? Curious. Parts are here, but there's no shuttle. Weird. Oh well. At least the sun's out and it's charging up. Which is good. So I really, really hope in the future. Oh, I'm gonna go on there. That, oh shit. That coming our way. I really hope in the future they have different, storms, like maybe electrical storms and stuff on it. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by this. Get ready for lots of sound. Turn your headsets down if you got it. While you're in a vehicle, it will be affected. It'll lock it down. Lighting effects are very good on this, even these storms were happening. Having all shadows and things, and they're all properly cast, a lot more to say. And we're through, we survived. Woo! There's weird new bits it down again. There's weird new plants out here. I haven't seen before. But don't forget, guys, these are big planets. So, large planets. I wonder if I'd been better taking that side over here. Probably not. That's not bad. That'll do. Yeah, I have to be prepared to do some terrain messing with your driving places. I know some plants fire stuff at you now, I just don't trust all of these. Yeah, so hopefully in the future they'll put more storms and stuff in that are different. Possibly even the chance to go to other solar systems, maybe? Or just more planets in the solar system. Would be cool. I really, really hope they put suspension on these things at some point as well, because these rocks are ridiculous for driving over. They really are terrible. That's a big one of bits on it. Organic and copper. Happy days. Into that one? I think I have one. Yeah. So, yeah, really, really hoping to sort these vehicles out for riding wise because they are terrible on this land. They flip over so often, it's ridiculous. You get stuck on these rocks. You know, you'll get over, but then your trailer might not, and oh. Such a pain. Right, so last one I need to mill. Crane, woohoo! It's gonna be handy. I really need to get a storage done though before I do any more. So I need compounds. Where did I just come from? I just drove over some compound there. Right, back over here. By the right way, nope. Over this way. What am I, 15 minutes or something to the video? 15, 20 minutes? Nah, I'll be right. Follow this line down, I think. Yorp, tons of compound here. For now, and I'll think that's all I can carry in it. Right. Well, that's a deep hole, it needs covering in. There we go, that'll do. That'll do. You'll see why I like these storage things in a minute. That's why I like them. Get them on the sides of these, you get loads of storage. That is what I need. Got a bit of wind. the more stuff you have feeding power, the quicker it goes up. So I'm really hoping that is going to be handy for all this stuff. But it can take a while. Oh, I suppose we can use that energy thing and feed it, but. Oh, I'm gonna go and get some energy and feed the machine. It'll be quicker that way. Wow, loads on that one. Yeah, I need to get the. Don't think about the designs for the better wind turbine jet, so that'll do for now. Excellent, right. I'm going to try and keep all metals on one side. Other objects to the other. Wind turbine is aluminium, and I only have one of it at a minute. Battery I need another of. I'm not going to build a generator yet, because I've only got one piece of coal. I'm not producing it enough to... to use, could do with one of them wind turbines on. Maybe one of these will have a bit of aluminium for us. Drillhead, happy days. Now there is a bug where part used ones of these don't work after. There we go, after a certain time, so. I'm just trying to think where I want this one to go. Well, that one there. Drill head, don't need that. Battery is what we really, really need, to be fair. Hopefully one of these will have some more lithium in. And here comes the titanium. Yeah, see how much faster that's going on now with two sources going to it. And this battery is going to help immensely. I'm running out of these pretty quick now. Aluminium. On a roll now. Oh, more research. What we get? Fuel condenser. Ah, yeah, that's handy. That is handy. Oh, there's that much fuel knocking about some of these places. More research. Habitat. Yo, that is actually handy. Awesome, that is it, isn't it? Yep. So we got generator, habitat, And the drill head. So, the wasp that you saw is for this. The crane goes on these bad boys. Now that will go across them two sets there. So I'm not going to do it on this one. I want to build another truck. There will be four using the crane and stuff. So I can put the drill head on it and use stuff like that. So that'll be another mission entirely. Suppose at the minute though, where did a little bit of copper go? Did I have a little bit of copper? No, was it two? Another bit of aluminium, sorry. No, just the one. I was going to go and build that over there, but... can't now. See, titanium, you end up getting a lot of it, but there's not much that uses it. I think I had like one thing that used it. So it wasn't as useful as I would have liked it to be fair. You know, I was hoping it would use a lot more stuff. But hey ho. Alright, let's go back over here and we nosy. Tell you what, we'll do a bit of work on all this stuff down here, shall we, just for the last 5-10 minutes or so. Shouldn't be too bad for driving it out. So I want I think they've changed the amount that does stuff like, you know. Doesn't feel as quick as it used to. There's going to be the storage area for them, all that stuff when I bring it up. So this will be like the loading area for the trucks. Whoops, a daisy, what happened there? Anyway, it does that. There's no attention to what you just clicked. Alright, should be able to store a good few in there, shouldn't I? So... what do you reckon? This side is the turning area or that side? I might this side, I suppose. Carve it out. I usually have the turning areas at the same angle as that look like, so. But that's not too bad to be fair. don't know. That might be a bit too steep, but. Bad. You can get turned around in it. I think I need to carve a bit out of that side as well to be fair. But I'll keep. I'll keep that sort of angle just to. That'll do. It's all about carving, you see? It's all carving, all gentle stuff. You know, gotta get your workspace and stuff ready, haven't you? So that'll do, so I can spin it around there and then just let it back yourself down a little bit and then. Because if I stand like here, I can pick it up, turn around and dump stuff on the truck, so it's not too bad to be fair. See? Right, we'll go on and see what else there is to get. Left or right is the question, though. I think right. No, we'll go left. Get these tethers out. See, this is where I really, really wish you had lights, because then you wouldn't need all these tethers. Because you'd have, you know, a lighting system to see what's going on. At the minute, the tethers are creating the light for me, which. Now, it's okay, but not ideal. What's that? Oh, it's copper in it. Copper's a weird one to dig out. You see, it tends to hover up. We dump that in there at the same time, it's all gone. Well, I'll paste that. I think that might be our lot. No, a little bit there. Now it's our lot. That is a big haul I just dug. Alright, let's get it filled in. And the adventure can continue! Yeah, that was a big haul, fucking heck. Fuel. Loads of stuff down here to pick things up off a lot. What's down there? Looks like more aluminium. Copper, sorry. Fuel. Right, that'll do for this little session. Right, guys, I'm going to take these back up top, see what's in them. Again, guys, thanks for watching. If you have any comments, questions, chuck them in the comments down below in the section. I'll get back to you as quick as I can with that stuff. Also, if you want to build a PC, you know where to go, guys. Overclockers.co.uk. Use link down below in my description, and that will take you to the website, and you can build lots and lots of awesome equipment, good prices, really helpful stuff. And if you use that link down below, I'm an affiliate, that will help me along nicely. I get like 1% of whatever you spend, not a lot, but every penny counts. And again, guys, thanks for watching. Also, go across to my Twitch, my Twitter, Facebook, join all them and follow them. You will get all the latest information and news about what I'm doing, what videos are out, what games I'm getting and interested in. And yeah, also, if you go to my Twitch account and you want to help me a little bit more and help donate so I can keep this machine running at top grade and keep the videos coming, my Twitch has a donate button on there. You can click that, guys, help the channel along there, donate anything from £1 to £1 million, whatever you've got spare, whatever you've got hanging around. I am not fussy. One penny or a million pennies, I'm all good. Again, guys, thanks for watching, and see you around.